was a quarter ago, and here we are again. How was the quarter? How did we end 2020?
Clearly, profit remains at subdued levels compared to the situation before the crisis. But a number of good things to mention: good primary customer growth and more digital interactions, good fee growth, cost under control, and we've established ourselves as a clear sustainability leader. So overall, I think we had a very good quarter.
It's a whole list. So what was the biggest achievement, you think, of ING this year?
I'm very proud of the fact how, in the middle of March, within a matter of days, many of us could work from home. That was a real accomplishment. And even more so because it helped us to continue to serve our clients.
Did you think we could do that?
I mean, the fact that I'm proud already tells you that I was also surprised that we were able to do it so swiftly, so smoothly, so quickly. We are a digital strong company, but this really put it to the test, and I think we passed the test with flying colors.
Well, at some point the fog will lift and we will see the real damage that was done to the economy. What do you expect to see?
That is uncertain as yet. Until now, we see limited defaults as of yet, and I think that depending on when all of these measures stop and depending on how long it takes to vaccinate, only then you will see the real impact of this humanitarian but also economic crisis.
This is also an opportunity to build a better world. Do you already see that happening?
I was in the in a virtual session of the World Economic Forum last week, and typically that would be physically in Davos. And there I had a session with a number of business leaders from all across the world. And you can really see that many people are working towards building back better to fight at climate change. And I think it's really important.
What tops your list of things to do for 2021?
Building out our digital offering. Working to becoming a data-driven digital leader.
Okay. So finally, on a personal note, let's hope life will get back to some kind of a normal this year. What's the thing that you're dying to do that you can't do now?
Visit my parents.
You're not visiting your parents at all?
No, I have visited my parents in the last 6 months, I think, once, and only at a relatively large distance, so I would be very keen to see them again.
It will happen this year.
I hope so.
See you next quarter.
Thank you.